because I know me as pure individual and I have liberated myself from all the perception embedded personality, because I liberated myself from Niti. Nityananda never allowed Niti inside him. If I allowed Niti inside Nityananda, Ananda would have been lost. No, I retained my Ananda and continue to be Nityananda by not allowing Niti inside me. Understand? Because I never allowed the perception embedded personality in me. I always see you also without any perception embedded individuality, without any perception embedded personality. And as a pure individual, I see you. Listen carefully. I may keep distance from few people, but I can never hate anyone. I never hate. How I liberated myself. How I never allowed perception invaded, perception embedded personality inside me. I never allowed it. I kept my individuality free from this perception based personality, because I value my individuality and freedom. I value your individuality and freedom. I see you as a pure individuality and as a pure possible Paramashiva. Every one of you is pure possible Paramashiva. Understand? When you see a rich man, you feel, you plan, can you some way associate with him and become part of his wealth? When you see each person, you have your perception and plans. When I see each one of you, my perception about you is pure individuality. My plan for you is, can I somehow trigger the Paramashiva consciousness in you and make you also feel Paramashiva? That's all is my perception about you and my plan for you. Constantly I will trigger. Constantly I will trigger. I will trigger the Paramashiva in you. When I say, have a wet towel on your stomach night while you fall asleep, it's one of the triggering method of Paramashiva consciousness in you. When I say, stop this stupid habit of continuous eating, I am just triggering the Paramashiva possibility in you. When I say unclutch, I am pressing the panic button and waking up Paramashiva possibility in you. I tell you, even if you try half an hour a day, try to play this Paramashiva game. This unclutching is the Paramashiva game. See very clearly, the personality invaded by perceptions. The society has put lot of perceptions about you, hopes on you, expectations on you, tortures. That is your personality. Your pure individuality is happy, peaceful, blissful space. Retire from this personality at least for half an hour and rest in your individuality. At least half an hour a day, not more than that. I am not even expecting too much from you. Half an hour for a day. Even if you struggle with this, in few days you will understand, wow. What Swamiji says is right. Even for 1 or 2 minutes, if I perceive my unclutching, unclutched space, wow. I know the prank world is playing on me. I know the prank humanity is trying to play on me. I know the prank unconscious society is trying to play on me. Understand? When you know the unconscious society trying to play prank on you, you will wake up to liberate yourself.